Yeah, is this my first time in Nigerian Idol? Yes, actually, and I never knew I was going to make it to top 30. What makes me different from the other contestants? I'm this kind of person that sings R&B, and when I'm singing R&B, I try to infuse Fuji into it. I wouldn't say there's a particular kind of music I like listening to. I like to listen to good music. My favorite judge, I don't think I have anyone who is my favorite. I think I like three of them, and they are good mentors. My biggest inspiration when it comes to singing, I listen to Donnell Jones a lot. I want to be the next Nigerian Idol because I have a lot in me that I want to deliver to the world. And I know Nigerian Idol is a good platform to start from.